Hello friends, today we are going to see what is Ohm's law. Okay, you have studied this in your school, we are going to revise it. The Ohm's law statement is that physical conditions of a conductor remaining same, the potential difference applied across the conductor is directly proportional to the current flowing through the conductor. Okay, we are going to do an experiment on this where we are going to measure the potential difference, we are going to measure the current by using a voltmeter and ammeter. Before, we should know how to draw the circuit diagram. In the circuit diagram, we should have a battery. Okay, the battery has a potential difference, say V. The current is going to move from a positive terminal to the negative terminal. This symbol represents the resistance. Okay, now since we want to measure the potential difference is measured by using a voltmeter. A voltmeter is used to measure the potential difference across the resistance, and the voltmeter is always connected in parallel to the resistance. Okay, so we are going to put a voltmeter across a resistance, and to measure the current, an ammeter is always connected in the series with the circuit. So we will connect the ammeter. And since we want to take 2 to 3 readings of this particular Ohm's law, so we need to have a variable resistance. For that, we are going to use a rheostat. Okay. This end of this rheostat is a movable end, and this is a fixed end. This is a rheostat. Okay, by using this particular circuit diagram, we are going to perform the Ohm's law experiment.